Tomorrow is Super Bowl Sunday. Distinguished British journalist Angela Bradley is here tonight on her way from London to Palo Alto to cover the event for the BBC. Here she is with a pre-game commentary. Angela?
Thank you, Chris. I must say, Hyde, it is exciting to be here on the stage of Commonwealth and Richly American celebration of one brightly right celebration, the Super Bowl. As a British observer, I find American football thoroughly fascinating, especially the buttocks of the quarterbacks. For example, in Miami Dolphins, QB Dan Marino is possessing an unusual feeling, which is, I might say, of a remarkably well-favored set of haunches. The Emirates Express Highway comes to this fascinating nether anatomy of Joe Montana, best by the English country fair, reminding the massive progenitive organs of a prize Angus bull. How this English country fair team football is barbaric. Well, I was to reply sufficiently, who the bloody hell gives a damn? Well, I shall intend to the combat tomorrow, and I'll take Miami by three. This is Angela Bradley of the BBC, and back to you, Chris.
Thank you. Thank you, Angela.